And there you see the difference between really good players and silvers. It's actually not that far apart when it comes to pucking. Things go wrong. The difference is he can.